Hello and welcome to Hybiz News. This is Chaitanya Muddam. Maruti Suzuki is reported to be roll out the updated Baleno hatchback in the last week of February 2022. Its launch date and details, however, is yet to be revealed by the company. The new 2022 Maruti Baleno facelift will witness noticeable changes inside and out, while its engine setup is likely to remain unchanged. Under the hood, the new Baleno is expected to be powered by the same 1.2-liter petrol engine from the outgoing model that produces 82 bhp and 113 nm of torque. The 5-speed manual unit and the CVT unit are likely to be carried over too. Based on the sightings of the prototype on several occasions, we suspect that the Baleno to receive a major overhaul. The changes could be introduced in the form of a redesigned front fascia, redone bumpers and a new head fog and tail lights. It could also get a new design for the alloy wheels. Since the Baleno will undergo a major update, the prices are expected to rise by 30,000 to 70,000 over the outgoing model. Thank you for watching. Hybiz News.